Overall, the women's team performance was excellent. I'm a very happy coach right now with the way that they played. I couldn't have asked for a better tournament out of these girls. Her play was great. It's kind of, you know, something to be expected, in my opinion, with recruiting her and everything I know about her. She had a blast out there. Bethany did great as well with her 86-84. Again, she also practiced really hard this last couple weeks, and she deserves it in front of her home crowd in Memphis, which was great. Lindsay as well did great, 87-88. She put two solid rounds back to back, which is what she wanted to do. She achieved her goal, which is great. So now she's got to come up with a new one to beat for the next time around. So everybody all around, even Danielle, you know, had a personal best of 122 and then 112. So all around, this is very solid from where we were last year. And I'm just so excited for everybody on the team and the way they produced, the way they practiced to get up to this point. It's huge. I'm very happy with the men's team, especially the freshmen that played the first time out. It was really good. I'm also very happy with these guys. First round, he shot 78, which is pretty solid. And then he just came around and fired that 71 at Greystone. He played. He went low. Bills was great as well. He has his own personal goals of shooting, you know, par 72, 73, which he 73 in round one, which is great. So mission. They all know where the improvements are going to come around and what we need to work on. So that's what we're going to do the next couple weeks is tighten those bolts up a little bit and get ready for the next tournament. So I expect them to improve even more.